get you out to Arlington, a big A there at Castor Field on the helmet, and Jacob Price hitting Noah Tybolt for the 30-yard touchdown. Just kind of slipped it in there. That puts Arlington on the board. Now Leipsic trying to gain some momentum. Lorenzo Walther moving the chains on fourth and one. The Arlington D just a little bit too stingy. Leipsic turning it over on downs as Arlington rolls over Leipsic tonight. Final score 43-0, 201 yards rushing on the ground for Tybolt.